night on our trip. We'll be crossing the river down there tomorrow. Get some soaking in here. It was nice. This is our campsite for the last night. Not any better than that. We got one more ford to do. We change our shoes out to our camp shoes and go right across, hopefully. All right, people, this is what the 100-mile wilderness looks like with about 10 miles left to go.
My eyes!
This is stuff you cannot unsee. It's not a joke.
Boy, do we know how to pick streams or what?
Okay. Yes, there are some nice features to the trails along the 100-mile, but as sure as you have these nice ones, you have what's up ahead. For 100 miles. Okay, like I just showed you, that nice trail, how everything's changed. We're on the last day, and Maine has been throwing it at us every day. Check this out. That's nothing but a spaghetti load of roots and rocks. As far as the eye can see. It should have been an easy day on the trail today. It was probably one of the most difficult. I know for me, not sure about my partner over there, There's a sign. We made it. If you think this trail system is easy to do, you haven't got a clue. Do your homework.